don't know where this bottle's been. Oh, man. So this, honest to God, somebody asked me this. I had to do an interview today. And this guy actually asked, he's like, where are you today? And I said, well, we're in Holmdel, we're playing in New Jersey. So then he says to me, okay, so let's play Battle of the New Jersey Titans, okay? And I'm like, okay, whatever that is. And he goes, so, okay, who would win in a fight? John Bon Jovi or Bruce Springsteen? Right? That's what I said. What? That's exactly what I said.
I'm
like, anyone could even know that. So he's like, seriously, who would win in a fight? John Bon Jovi or Bruce Springsteen? So I said, Frank Sinatra, fuck yourself. Yeah. Truth is stranger than fiction. So, Robbie and I have been doing this for 30 years, okay? We were pretty young when we met each other.
What?
Yeah. Well, we were pretty young when we met each other, and we used to go out on tour all the time with our band, and we would meet all these really hot young girls, and they would be like, oh, we love your band, I love your band. Thank you very much, thank you very much. We all be full of ourselves. And now it's 30 years later, and we meet all these young hot girls, and they go, oh, my mother really loves your band. It's okay. Oh, I know some of your mothers. So the point of this story was that I met Robbie, and then we drove around in a van being indie rock guys for a while, and that was very cool. And I was about to give it up so I could go back to school and get a real life. And then I wrote this song. Thank you, you know that. Thank you. And the cool thing is that we get to come back 20 years later and you guys still show up to see us play.
Yeah.
Now there's nothing to believe when it runs off.